Opponent has a 41 game win streak. We're going to get our queen in position for a check. A number of options for white. White decides to play its king forward to g2. There's a lot of squares covered. However, white has not anticipated a rook sacrifice.
Check.
White could move, but why would they do that? White recaptures. From there, we can take with the queen.
Check.
And at this point, white resigns because there's only one move, and that is h1, which leads to
checkmate.
g2 checkmate. Thanks for watching.